Huh? Yeah? Got it.
Brave Dalga.
Let's go!
Lava.
Would you look at this? Yeah? Sure. Would you look at this? Thank you. Huh?
Grave dog.
Let's go! Gentle!
I have...
Let's go!
You are from Kratu, my boy. A remarkable city. Truly one of the most impressive we have encountered outside of our own. What made you decide to join our order? Little makes sense in the false context much of the world has lived under for so long. Are you ready to take the oath?
Huh? Would you look at this? Huh?
Back, you Claude! Those hooded fiends are nigh to be trusted!
Sure.
Welcome.
How may I help? Huh?
I've been waiting on your reports. Quickly now, state your name and purpose. What company do you seek? Tell me of your labors. How do we know your purpose? And how is your oath guarded? Welcome, attendant. Tell me of your exploits. Does he wait still? Did they arrive? Your information shall be relayed. Now, for your next task. Stop him, and above all, don't let him meet her.
Hmm?
A moment, please. I feel I should explain myself. Yes? About my episode in the catacombs. There's something I should have told you earlier. I also have an awakened soul. But unlike yours, mine is a presence that shares my senses and my skin. I'm sorry. I've tried to learn to control Islemir. I've gotten stronger, but so has she. Artless, uncouth, a creature of rash impulses and feeble faculties.
Aye, this one's fit to boil. Hard to get this gaff over anything tisn't to do with books and spell speak.
I learned to keep her a secret a very long time ago. Those with awakened souls are shunned, mistrusted. And after your experience with Meowald, I'm certain you can see why. Merely an annoyance. Although, Defiance Bay is said to have an entire institution dedicated to the study and cure of soul-related ailments. Thank you. This has been a great burden.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
Sagani, does your fox bite?
Yes.
Can I pet him anyway?
It's your hand.
I'm gonna pet him.
Hello.
Hello? Hail and well met.
How do you do? How do you do?
Would you look at this?
Why not? There, done.
What is the meaning of this? You smug cretin. Fine. Speak to them for all the good it'll do you. I'm sure the discussions will be fascinating. Indeed. Many lives have been spent in such pursuits, writing treatises and poems. But tell me this, how does one verify the truth of a poem? If some philosopher stumbled across the meaning of our existence, how would we know it from a false one? Who will solve Widewen's legacy? Some church? Some warrior? It will be an animancer, or it will be no one at all.
These poor people. This isn't the treatment that they were promised upstairs by the... Is that the cure for soul sickness? To be thrown into a cell and subjected to the whims of your captor? Thank you.
Then I can't let you get in my way either.
Hail and well met. Thank you.